if you are born in sub-Saharan Africa, the probability that you will die before your fifth birthday is 17 times greater or higher than if you are born in a developed country. From looking at some of the factors, availability of health facilities, poverty, nutrition, these are some of the things that actually affect their chances of survival. The outcome of the research will actually help to come out with policies that will help to reduce child mortality in sub-Saharan Africa by implementing policies that can actually help, especially those in the rural areas, maybe bring the health facilities nearer to them and also educate the pregnant women how to take care of their babies and so on and so forth. So these are some of the policy implications of the research.